Hello everybody, hope you're doing good today. I'm doing good right now. I'm about to sit down and eat my Little Caesars pizza. And then I got a haul to show you. I'll be right back. All right, here we go. I had to go to Walmart this morning to pick up some milk and bread and cheese and stuff like that. And I'm not showing that stuff. I don't like to show the stuff that I put in the kitchen to eat right away. I like to just show the stuff that's going in the prepping pantry. Stuff that I'm going to save for later, for the hard times. Now, I do slip in there every once in a while and get me something out to snack on, like those boiled peanuts. Now, those won't be in there very long. I can't keep them. I need to buy a case of those things. But, yeah, I like to just show the stuff that I'm going to put in the prepping pantry. But I went to Walmart and got that stuff, and I picked up a few more canned items that I didn't get the other day. And I picked up some more. Macaroni and cheese, got 5 boxes of it. And a couple more things that come from Walmart, and the rest of it come from a discount place. We've got 2 or 3 discount places around here that has food pretty regularly now. I got to start keeping close check on those, because here lately they've had a lot of items. I went in there this morning, all this had good dates on it, and I just started grabbing. I like those cheap items. I got a lot of cereal. Got some mashed potatoes. Got some milk. Just got some odd and end stuff. Like I said, I just grabbed me a bugger load of stuff while I was there. And I just wanted to jump on here and show you my little haul. Hope y'all having a good week. You know, this year is about gone. It's fixed to be a new year. This year had come and gone in a hurry. Like they do that a lot lately. They just come by and the time gets by. But anyway, y'all keep prepping. Just hang in there, folks. We gonna make it. Thanks a lot, everybody. And if you haven't subscribed yet, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. I sure would appreciate it. It'd help me out. I'm trying to build my channel up and help me spread the word. Thanks a lot, everybody. I appreciate you.